make it up to you.
Really?
What about our honeymoon?
Wait, what? Honeymoon? You think I want to go on a honeymoon with you? You're out of your mind. You're absolutely crazy.
Dana,
I mean, do you hear what you're saying?
Have you ever been to Greensboro?
True.
The vision is right.
True. Vision. You, out of all people, I would never think you would try and pin me for the 24/7 title. You owe me an apology.
Dana, that was a test.
A test?
You know, like keeping you alert, you know? Okay, I'm sorry. I really want my baby back. I need my baby back. I feel empty inside.
You feel like empty inside? You're empty?
No food.
My waist is empty. And you, you're supposed to help me with the 24/7 title. What is wrong with you?
Yes, I know, I know. Hey, it's like that.
No. Not today. Not today. Look, just a honeymoon period. Love birds.
Honeymoon?
Tweet, tweet.
No, wait.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you better get me a rematch tonight!
Dana!
Earlier today, does this mean the honeymoon period's over?
That might be the end of the marital bliss, Byron. It's a sad thing.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the 24/7 Championship! Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Reggie, Dana Brooke!
Holding out former 24/7 champion Dana Brooke attempting to regain her title. Well, WrestleMania Backlash is presented by the official WWE Credit One Visa card. Get closer to the action with benefits like superstar meet and greets, sweepstakes, early ticket sales for select events, and more. Visit ultimatewwecard.com to see if you pre-qualify now. Terms apply.
Well, 2 weeks ago, Reggie and Dana, Akira Tozawa, all pleasure, love for one another in a double commitment ceremony. But the couples have experienced less than marital bliss. We'll see what happens when the 24/7 title on the line between Dana Brooke and Nikki A.S.H. next.